could do better than that. Like they don't want me here.
Zelda.
Well, that's you to stop by, son.
So you're finally ready to join the fight for Medici.
Look, before we get down to business, there's something I need to say. I am a rotten, backstabbing old bastard.
That's true.
I double-crossed a lot of despots who thought I was their best goddamn friend. But in the end, Rico, there's only three people I trust. Myself, obviously, Uncle Sam, and you. Look, Buckaroo, I may not always be on the up and up, but I would never betray you.
I know, it was Zeno.
I knew it. I knew from the get-go that lily-livered little yellow belly was up to no good.
You know, Sheldon, one day I'm going to ask you exactly how it was you and I met on the boat that night my parents died, and I bet I'm not going to like it.
Adema!
What are you doing here?
Rosa said I was needed.
Rosa?
Told me where to go.
How did she... Sheldon?
Yes, Rico?
Cozying up to the new leader of Medici already.
Oh, come on, partner. You know you can't teach an old dog new tricks. What, Rosa Manuela is a champion of freedom. And freedom, my middle name. Now, what say we stop that bomb and save the world? Come on, buddy, shake a leg! My intel says they're loading it onto a plane bound for, shall we say, less rebellious shores. I say we hitch ourselves a ride.
Traitorous. were supposed to be a genius, Dima! What's taking so long?
Silence! Bomb is complicated! No more distractions!